Hey everyone, today I'll show you how to create the stunning simple particle background in After Effects using just one effect and a handful of steps. First, create a new composition. Choose your desired settings. I'm going with Social Media Landscape HD 30fps and I'm setting my duration to 10 seconds and leaving the background color at black. And we'll press OK. Next, create a solid layer by clicking Ctrl Y. And name it background. And change the color to whatever color you'd like the background of your animation to be. I'm keeping mine at black and pressing OK and then OK again. Now create another solid layer by clicking Ctrl Y and name it particles. And change the color to whatever color you'd like your particles to be. I'm changing mine to white. I'll press OK and then OK again. Excellent. So next, with the particles layer selected, head over to Effects and Presets and search for CC Ball Action and double click to apply. Now we'll fine tune our particles. Increase the scatter amount to about 1,000. And decrease the ball size to about 28 and the grid spacing to about 2. Feel free to play around with these settings and choose higher or lower numbers as desired. Lastly, to add some dynamic motion, Alt-click on scatter motion. So Alt-click on scatter motion and add the expression time asterisk 1. This will add a nice slow movement to your animation. To increase the speed of the movement, simply change the number 1 to say around 360. And if you play this back, you'll see your animation moves a lot faster. And there you have it. With just a few simple steps, you've created a mesmerizing particle background in After Effects. Right, that wraps up our tutorial for today. I hope you enjoyed learning how to create this stunning simple particle background.